Breaking news overnight, the Bishop Ford was shut down after a body was found in the middle of the freeway. You can see the large state police and emergency response at the scene. This was around 11:30 last night. We've gotten reports someone was hit while trying to change a tire on the side of the road. All the southbound lanes were blocked from 115th to 130th for the investigation. All of the lanes are now reopened.